They called it Amgarrak. Victory. Out of arrogance or optimism. They hoped to earn a victory for the dwarven people by recreating Carradine's research. But the Taig was abandoned. The researchers lost. The Deep Road swallowed Amgarrak in the dream of reclaiming our former glory. While the Dark Spawn ravaged the surface, we sent an expedition to uncover the Taig. My brother was with them. They never returned. I write to you, Warden, because you have accomplished things others have declared impossible. Help me find my brother and bring him home. This is a matter of great sensitivity, and I can trust no one but you. Ever your humble servant, Jarek Dace. Thank you again for helping me, Warden. Everyone else had given up, but I couldn't abandon Brogan. He's my brother. I apologize for insisting that you come alone. House Dace does not want the location of Amgarrak known to the rest of Orzammar. King Balin told me you were the one to look for. He said if anyone could save Brogan, you could. House Dace sacrificed many men to discover this place. Any knowledge found here should be ours to do with as we please. Of course, Brogan is my primary concern, but Amgarrak hides secrets. Great ones. An expedition of over 20 men doesn't just disappear. There's something in there, and I'm guessing it's not friendly. Just be prepared for anything. Amgarrak is not too far ahead. This is snug. You're helping us. Something about this place makes me uneasy.
It has begun.
Fallen to such a modest number of darkspawn. There's something more. Watch your step. Look, the mist is shifting. To Amgarrak. This is one of Carradine's golems, but modified. They must have experimented on existing golems in Amgarrak. Maybe they also learned the secret to building new ones. Spare me moral judgments, Warden. I wonder if this golem is still functional. There might be a control rod somewhere. a great help. Let's go. You watch my back, I'll watch yours. Amgarrak is related to this, and most likely causing it. Watch your step. What sort of magic is this?
Blast. We'll have to find another exit.
Keep your wits about you. Dozens of men have been lost here. I'm not looking to add to that number. That thing wasn't a dwarf or any creature I recognize. I don't like this.
Learned of an old archery called Amgarrak, where a man of Alzamar and a mage of Taventus tried to recreate Carradine's research. Blood. Rowan's mill mentioned Amgarrak, although she did not pursue it.
I'm afraid of what we'll find here. Away.
Watch out! Enemies ahead!
Brogan! That's him! That's my... What's wrong with him? This magic, this light... I can't even touch him. Brogan! Brother! Can you hear me?
Listen. Shadows. They whisper.
What is this? Some sort of surfacer curse? He's here. I can see him. He's still alive. hope you're right, Warden. I'm not leaving this place without him. I'm going to save you, little brother. Just hold on.
Can't help you now.
I think we're being followed. Looks like whoever this is was torn limb from limb.
Delirium's dreams, causing unpredictable effects. They can alter the very environment.
Let's not exhaust our supply.
It must be magic. But our understanding is not fine.
Had hands and a face. I know these men. They look like they were ripped apart. What is that? It's huge. I'm here. You're all right.
Jarek? No, Jarek. Can't stay. Get out. Go!
What?
The light was all around. Went through me. Everyone disappeared. No, have to hide, Jarek. Have to hide. Died? All dead. Torn apart. Harvested. Stop it. Destroy everything. Please find Darien.
I know Darien Olmec. He's a scholar who led the expedition. Brogan, listen. Is Darien Olmec still alive?
Yes. No. I don't want to be taken. Get it away. Stop the light. Don't touch it.
Rest easy, brother. You did well. He probably has some understanding of this place. We need to find him. I know my brother. He's a survivor. Let's go. Brogan, too.
Wrong way.
Don't touch the switches!
We have to. This is the only way. Did you see that creature? Can't have just disappeared. Probably escaped through that crevice.
I'll be done.
Thank you.
piece by piece. Terralot screaming here.
Footprints.
Dragged up.
Looks like someone was badly injured and trying to get away from something.
Don't go.
bastard. Ancestors look kindly on him.
Daring and gone. But together.
Very well.
Not in pieces. Luckier than most.
I can still hear it out there. It knows I'm here. I cannot get back to the forge. There's a shaft of light. I can see my escape, but I cannot reach it. The ground is too damp, the rocks too slick. I could go out there and make it quick, or stay here. Either way, death is certain.
To go to the forge. That's where everything is, including my research.
No, Derek. Can't you hear it? Chitter, skitter, in there, waiting. You'll wear your face, Derek. Take off your ribs and strips.
Thank you.
down. Not now!
Time to go, Jarek. The forge is destroyed, like Darien wanted.
The creature is dead. There could be other notes. More information to...
No, Jarek. Not worth more death.
That's it. It's over. Everything's lost.
No, brother. We're still alive. Let's go home.